Hi, this is the second tutorial for Infinigrass. In this tutorial we will see how we can make custom brushes. So let's begin with the basics. We can take a sample of the brushes, like the latest Daisy brush, which consists of a basic prefab that holds the grower script. This script is that does the main work, so it has a reference to two other prefabs shown here. It's the bark prefab, which is the central part of the grass, and it's instantiated only once, and is the branch prefabs that are instantiated around the central part. So we can see all in one single directory. The grower script is the one that goes to the manager, is referenced to the manager, and these prefabs are referenced in the grower script. Also, this is the material that is assigned to the objects inside both the bark and the blades. We can have multiple materials, and this is covered by the system, so we can adjust for wind multiple materials, and we will see how this can be done also. Okay, to begin with, we duplicate this sample. And place it in a new directory. For example, the tutorial brush. Next, we have to reference the correct now bark and branches, so we have to reference the new one, the copied one, here, here, and here. And then we can drag in the scene these parts to customize as we need with all the tools Unity provides, for example. Let's see that. This is the central part. Okay. Let's start with the central part. For example, let's customize this brush to have a central daisy, and around it has, for example, grass. So let's begin with this one. The holder must be one scale, so we can evaluate our inner part scale. Let's scale the inner part a bit. Here we can add anything, the system can batch anything, so not just grass, it can be rocks or whatever we decide. So let's see here, we can go to prefabs and grab some grass. Let's add some rocks too, for variety. In the central part. So we can take this rock, put it in the central part here, center it, and lower the scale, of course. Okay, so we can have a rock near the flower, and delete this. Now let's do the rest, the grass blades, for example. Let's take another sample here. Okay, so with this one we put here and delete the sample, don't need it. Also we can delete the daisy here and adjust the grass to the holder. Also so we can make it a bit smaller. The holder is one scale. We can scale this a bit and copy once to make it more varied and thick. And we can apply both prefabs now. So we are almost ready. With this in mind, we can now go to the grass manager. In the grass materials, we will augment the list to 33. Go to our brush manager. Put here the material so it can be adjusted for wind. If we have more materials, we can add here extra grass materials and add the materials that should be configured also here for each of the elements of this matrix. There's another list that will hold any number of materials extra. Go to prefabs now. We put the relevant prefab here, which is this one. And we can also assign an icon. We'll leave the daisy icon as well. And a description. Daisy with a rock, for example. Now we can get this brush from the icon or from the slider if we like and start painting. Okay, can also add the daisy and the rock here and apply. We can extend the spread. Refine a bit the wind.